In this video, we will show you the method of efficiently exporting Office 365 mailbox items like emails, calendars, contacts, etc., into different file formats such as PST, EML, EMLX, MSG, and MBOX formats on Mac operating system. We bring you the best solution. SysTools Mac Office 365 Backup Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool lets users export Office 365 contacts in VCF and calendar in ICS for EML, EMLX, MBOX formats. Provides the include folder option to backup selected Office 365 mailbox items. Also provides the incremental backup option. And the tool is compatible with the Mac versions mentioned here. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that the Java Development Kit version mentioned here is pre-installed on your system for the proper functioning of the software. The admin account of Office 365 must have license assigned, and you must be able to access OAuth for admin. Now let's install and run the software. The tool welcomes you with a user-friendly interface. Now enter the Office 365 account credentials in the respective field options below. After entering the credentials, click Login button. After successful login, a new window opens with further advanced options. In the Select Categories section, you can see email, calendar, and contacts options selected by default. Select or deselect the options, depending on your requirements. And below there are different export options like PST, MBOX, MSG, EML, and EMLX formats to choose. For example, selecting MBOX option lets users export Office 365 mailbox items into MBOX format. And choosing the MSG option lets users export mailbox items into MSG format. While choosing MSG, EML or EMLX formats, the naming convention option will be active below. Choose the desired option from the drop-down. You can also choose EML or EMLX format as per your requirements. Now let's choose the PST option in our example and see the working process. Below there is the Apply Advanced Settings checkbox option. Choose the option and click Settings button. Now a window appears with further options. Choose Mail Date Filter option in order to filter mails according to certain date range. And the Delete After Download option lets you delete selected mailbox from Office 365 server after the mailboxes are successfully downloaded. The software also provides option to choose selective folders. Selecting the Include Folder option will backup only the selected mailbox. Choose Exclude Sent Items option in case if you don't want sent items folder to be backed up. And choose Exclude Deleted Items option if you don't want deleted items folder to be backed up. You can enter the desired folder names in the field option here and click Add button to add or Remove button to remove folders. After making the selections, click OK to proceed. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output. You can choose the New Folder button to create a new folder and click Create button. Make sure you select the destination which is having enough space. After choosing the desired options, click Start Backup button to initiate the process. Now you can see the exporting process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the output PST file in Microsoft Outlook to preview its content. Here you can see the mailbox folders and other mailbox items such as calendars, contacts, etc. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.